So when we last left off, we saved some of the people kidnapped by wizards from the Candy Kingdom. And by people, I mean pieces of candy, I guess.
It's your time. Come on, grab your friends. We'll go to very distant lands. We'll take the dog and then the human. The book will never end. It's Adventure Time.
I'm still not quite sure how I feel about the 3D aesthetic for this game. It doesn't look quite right. Continue.
Check it out! There's a new case on the ticker type! Let's grab it and get started!
Let me look around a little. Huh? Let's climb down. Look at it!
I think this lets you breathe underwater. Not that I'd ever go underwater.
Currently a blizzard on the island of Rishiri in Japan, yes. Oh, is this all the treasure that we get from beating up people? Am I getting a Scrooge McDuck vault? Jake keeps mentioning it, but I never see it.
We have a great view of the pond and stuff. Guess the water nymphs are sleeping.
Invisible wall!
Jake sure did love that burrito.
Everything burrito! I still miss you. So much!
Don't use this much, but with having plumbing and all. Yurt. That's fun to say. Yurt.
Why do we have a yurt in the yard anyway?
Why can't I go in the yurt? Yep. I don't think it'd be hard to really get more farther north than Rishiri and still be in Japan.
Yep, still cold. Nothing like fresh ground coffee, huh, Jake? I'm not gonna use that coffee. That was wasted.
No thanks. I've had enough caffeine today.
Cheese.
You should probably put that in the fridge.
What's with all the skulls lying around?
Yeah. How long has it been since we cleaned that stove?
Baking pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Nah, maybe later.
Good old BMO. Sink.
Thanks.
Yuck. We need to start remembering to clean this sink.
When you gotta go, you gotta go. I don't gotta go.
Better wash your hands.
Sink.
Well, that was fun. Wait, what's over here? More skulls? More skulls!
Most people don't realize that skulls make such good candle holders.
Is that what they're here for?
It's my weapons locker, where I keep my swords.
Scarlet, pink jewel sword, root sword.
Scarlet. I've had that sword for a long time. This sword doesn't really have a name. I just call it the pink jewel. When this sword is powered up, it rains jewels on the bad guys. It's pretty awesome. The root sword. This one's really cool.
I am root.
When it's powered up, the root sword roots enemies to the ground so they can't move. Scarlet transforms into the 4D sword when it's powered up. It's pretty powerful. Armor. Very... sturdy.
Quit messing with it. You'll knock it over.
Quit dicking around.
That guy was well armed.
Ah!
Yikes!
Stop touching it! You might make it bad!
Alright, on to the next investigation.
Look! There's a new case available on the ticker site!
Another case! Strange hairy creature wreaking havoc in the forest. Man, Tree Trunks lives in the forest! We better start by making sure she's okay!
Start! Lumpy Ice Princess.
Pretty! Smells kinda like that tea you always make.
Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the fragrant flowers, even when the situation is kinda urgent. Hey! This flower is one of the ones I used to make the scented flower blend for my special tea.
Good to know. I've seen some episodes of Adventure Time, but not nearly enough.
Tree Trunks doesn't usually lock the front door, Finn. Something must be up.
I think Tree Trunks keeps a spare key under her welcome mat.
Pick it up. It's gone.
There was a spare key, but somebody took it. All that's left is an imprint. Nice axe. A cut above average.
Ha. I'll take that.
Wood.
Never know when you're gonna need some good solid wood.
Would you believe it?
Somebody already chopped the wood. I think it's small enough.
Better take it, then.
We should get that apple for Tree Trunks.
I know one way to get it down.
You got something against trees? Let's just pick the apple.
Okay, fine. What's up, Jason? It's adventure time.
We should probably look around here some more.
Okay, fine.
There's still stuff to do here. We should stick around.
Tree Trunks doesn't usually lock the front door, Finn. Something must be up.
Oh, I can't use the axe.
Tree Trunks! It's Finn and Jake! Are you okay?
Do I sound like I'm okay, Mr. crazy man knocking at the door all pretending to be my friends trying to scare me? Now you just go away.
I don't think it'll make Tree Trunks less scared if I bust down her door.
With an axe, of course it will.
I don't think so.
What? Give her an apple. Calm her down.
Come on, Tree Trunks, open up! We're here to help!
You just help yourself to the front path and keep on walking, you disturber of innocent people. I ain't letting anybody in, because no means no.
What if I make you some tea?
Quit messing with that.
Or not.
That's not working.
Damn it, Jake, you're not working.
Not gonna work.
Well, maybe that was the last thing that I needed to do here. Hey, it was.
Hey, Jake! It's that talking tree stump I was telling you about.
I was kind of hoping not to see you again. No offense. Hey, take whichever path you want. I don't want any trouble.
I don't want no trouble. Hi.
Harry. Think this guy might be the hairy beast we're looking for?
Nah, these guys pretty much keep to themselves. Plus, they're kind of dumb. No offense.
Ooh.
Well, hopefully he won't be a problem.
Yeah, we'll just keep an eye on him.
I saw a key over there.
That won't work. That rope bridge looks pretty wobbly. Hey! That looks like Tree Trunk's spare key over there!
Ow! Finn! Not gonna let me grab it!
He's going to use a magical force field to stop you!
I can't get it! Nah, I don't think so.
Clearly we cut the bridge and make him fall. Oh damn, I was joking! The hell, hero?
Algebraic! Sweet!
Well, we got the key and only one person had to die. At least we didn't brain him with a brick like we did to that gnome in the first mission. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. Fucking clobbered him with a brick. A cinder block, say no less. It was like that scene in The Walking Dead, only with a gnome instead of an old man.
Alright, dungeon train!
Can we not spend all week in here this time?
We should get that apple for Tree Trunks.
Oh, I used my axe. It was good for one use. One murder. Eggs.
Why would I do that? Tea kettle, and it's already full of water. Convenient for tea making.
So before we say hello,
I gotta blend this flour with another type of flour before it'll work.
Oh, damn. I only have one type of flour. Hi.
Wow, she looks really upset. Wow, she looks really upset. Tree Trunks, looks like you've seen a ghost.
Oh, Finn, I think maybe I have.
It wasn't the ghost of an ape, was it?
What did you see? What happened?
I don't know. Oh, I'm so upset. It's just all a blur.
Jake, we need to find a way to calm her down so she can tell us what happened.
Dude, do you think maybe baking us an apple pie would calm you down?
Maybe not.
It was worth a shot.
It's okay, Tree Trunks. We're here to help. What can we do?
Well, it's Adventure Time, the adventure game.
Usually does
yes.
The trick.
Plus combat every now and then.
I know just the thing. My special scented flower herbal blend. We just have to find some flowers and medicinal herbs.
Sounds like a plan. Don't worry, Tree Trunks. We'll be back soon.
Well, now I want apples. I'm a little surprised it took them this long to make an adventure game from Adventure Time. You'd think it would be like the first thing. Instead of all the other games, some of which were not as good as others.
Hey, Tree Stump! We need to make some herbal tea for our friend Tree Trunks. You don't mind if we borrow your flower, do you? It'll grow back.
I don't know. It's kind of attached to my... Ow! Hey!
Thanks!
Why do I take so much abuse? You steal my flower. Mr. Pig dumps his old tools in me like I'm some kind of garbage can.
Ah, well, what can you do? Life's rough.
We care so much.
Unless you're ready to make amends, I have nothing to say.
Well, later.
Yeah, that's my patented scented flower blend. Now it just needs medicinal herbs.
Where do I get those from?
That's not working.
An apple isn't a medicinal herb? Aw, damn. I'll let that soak for a while. I need some medicinal herbs. Where do they grow their weed in this world? That looks like a very unhappy bush. So don't go this way. Could we use some medicinal mushrooms? Oh god, it's a gnome.
All right, gnome. What gives?
What? We didn't do nothing.
Didn't do nothing.
Yeah, but you guys are always up to something. Well, yeah, but... We didn't do nothing yet.
What do you mean, yet?
All right. Me and the boys was gonna prank Tree Trunks, but somebody beat us to the punch.
Who was it?
I don't know. They flew right by us and jumped on the dungeon train. Swiped our loot, too. Some medicinal herbs and a really sweet jewel.
Aw, man. Not dungeon train.
Yes, Jake. Dungeon train.
Okay, fine.
Dungeon train.
Get off as soon as we find out what spooked Tree Trunks.
And some sweet loot, too.
There, see what you did, gnome? Now he's all loot happy again.
Well, sounds like your problem, pal. I'm out of here.
Sounds like a you problem and not a me problem. god, the ape wants revenge for his brother. Take this and this. Ow. You broke my combo. Huzzah! That lasts for a while. I don't actually have a health bar in this game, do I? That took a while. Stuff to look at.
Not bad, but I bet we could do better.
You know, we could always take another shot at him, get more treasure and stuff.
Sure. I don't know why, but why not? Oh man, I got my new sword.
Olay!
Oh man, I do have a dodge roll.
Hey.
I played this game for like 2 hours last night and I never found out. Out of here. Leave Jake alone. This is what you get for trying to avenge your fallen brother who I made fall down a cliff.
That was terrible. And we got, like, almost no treasure.
Yeah. I'm kind of embarrassed right now.
Wow, I'm kind of sucking at this.
It'd be better if we tried again.
One last try. Without fucking up this time, right? Right. When even the game tells you, man, that kind of sucked. Yeah. You know, you probably did something wrong. It's kind of hard to see, but I can actually see the characters getting more battle damage.
Looks like we got him, Jake.
Yeah, but I bet we could do better and get more treasure. It's up to you, though.
Yeah, let's not do that again.
Hold it right there, hairy beast! We got you now!
Wait, Jake! That's not a hairy beast! It's Forest Wizard! Alright, Forest Wizard, talk. You know anything about whatever's scaring people in the forest?
No, I swear! I came here to hide out! I was minding my own whiz-biz when whatever that hairy thing was attacked me!
Was it an ape?
So, what was it?
I don't know! But it scared the bejeebies out of me! Chased me all the way through the forest, all sobbing and moaning. It was bad.
Where did it go?
Last I saw of it, it was running across that bridge near here.
Oh. I guess you're on the up and up. Hey! Did you score any sweet loot while you were here on the dungeon train?
Yeah! This place is full of sweet loot! Plus, whatever that hairy thing was, he dropped some stuff too. Here, you can have it. I just want to go home.
An apple, a jewel, some medicinal herbs, and... Whoa! A lightning sword! Sweet! Thanks! Later, Forest Wizard!
I just got that sword. So, during that fight, I was trying to activate the sword ability a lot, but it looks like that has a little bit of a startup time. I was being hit out of it a lot. I think, though, combining with the Jake doesn't have the same problem. So yeah, I should do that more.
That does it! One pot of Jake's special scented herbal tea! Alright, Tree Trunks, tea's on. Should be ready soon.
Oh, thank you, Jake. Just the smell is very soothing. I feel better already. Guess I won't need my worry towel anymore.
Cool! So, what can you tell us about what you saw?
Oh, it was awful. All hairy.
Wow.
Beastly. It came through here all stealing and breathing hard and... stole my whole apple stash.
The apples? Oh, dear God, not the apples!
Well, don't you worry, Tree Trunks. Finn and Jake Investigations will get to the bottom of this. We're on the case!
Oh, thank you, Finn. And if you two can find my apples while you're finding that apple-thieving hairy thing, I'll bake you a nice apple pie, just like always.
You bet! We'll bring back all the apples we can find.
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, thanks. I believe I have enough apples to bake you boys a pie now.
Well, that was quick.
Here you go, boys. One apple pie hot out of the oven.
That was also quick.
Thanks again for helping me out.
I got a pie.
I'm sorry we upset you, Tree Stump. Here, have some of Tree Trunk's pie. That always cheers me up.
Oh, hey! This is delicious. What's in this?
It's apple pie, so apples, I guess?
What? Apples? Apples? I was an apple tree! You made me a cannibal!
Did she just puke up a hammer? Gross!
Yeah, but look at the bright side. We got a free hammer!
Well, there's that. I'll just be on my way then.
I've got nothing to say to you.
That wood will make a good bridge, eventually. You need to attach the pieces of wood together to make a new bridge.
How do I do that?
That wood will make a good bridge, eventually.
I don't think so.
That ain't working, dude.
I can't combine it with the power of gems. Aw, man. No gem fusion here. What's this?
Blah! That hammer's covered in tree barf!
Oh, I didn't pick up the hammer.
Ew!
Gross hammer acquired.
Nice!
Fancy. Man, I want pizza.
That won't work. Yow! Hot! It's a well, like the one we had back at the treehouse. Why would I do that?
Did you lose a golden hammer or a silver hammer?
Aw, the bean can's empty. I could have gone for some beans right about now.
A wall of ice! Whatever that hairy beast is, it must have walled itself up in this tree.
Sounds sad.
I don't care. It has to be stopped. We need to find a way to melt through this ice.
Well, there's some nice fire over there.
The best way to get through this ice is to melt it. But how?
That's way too thick to dig through with your hands. That's way too thick to dig through with your hands.
If only I had a skip button. Number one, babe.
I think I've seen this snail before.
Hi, snail. Bye, snail.
Give it up, man.
That's not working.
That did exactly nothing.
Oh, damn. Oh, hey.
The handlebars of that scooter are pretty loose. Can't quite get the handlebars loose.
Hit him with a hammer.
These handlebars will make a good tool for picking up stuff. Nah, I don't think so.
Handlebars to pick up something.
Quit messing with that.
Where there's a well, there's a way to get water. I don't think so. I'm onto something here, but I don't quite have it figured out.
That combination definitely ain't working.
Well, there's so much stuff lying around it being an adventure game. I want to pick up all of it, but I can't.
Good thinking. Except we can't pick up a boiling can of water. You can't pick up the can with the handlebars. You need to find another way to get the water to the ice.
I want to get fire to the ice.
That's not working. Not exactly the best looking bridge, but it'll do the trick.
That soundtrack.
Combination fail.
Damn. Excuse me, tree trunks, do you happen to have oven mitts?
Hope I won't be seeing any more of them scary, hairy beast things.
Once again, there's something here I'm not quite getting. What could it be? What could it be?
I think you're on the right track, but we're missing something vital here.
Handlebars and... bean can.
Yeah, it's too hot to pick up. I'll have to find another way to get it onto the ice. Yeah, it's too hot to pick up. I'll have to find another way to get it onto the ice.
Well, those things can't be combined.
I can't combine those.
Well, damn it. I thought this was a sink, but there's something I can interact with.
cold.
That ain't working, dude.
Gotta find the random thing that I can interact with that I haven't seen yet.
Give it up, man.
I'll never give up.
That's way too thick to dig through with your hands.
Why would I do that?
Beat it with your sword. Do it. I don't think I can go back to the treehouse once I've started an investigation. Fuck. Can't combine the handlebars with the Jake. Can't combine the handlebars with the sword. Can't combine the handlebars with the gem.
Dude, those things totally don't go together.
Can't go back on the dungeon train because, well, I don't have the option to. I tried.
We should probably just leave her alone now.
What am I missing?
Got a feeling we're missing something. Let's stay here for now.
You don't say. Truly, this is an adventure game. Aha!
You never know when you'll need an old damp towel.
Don't forget your towel. And don't panic. Even the soundtrack came back. That's how I know we're on progress. Ah, there it goes again.
We can put the hot towel on the ice to melt it, if we can get it out of the can.
Cool! Or hot, actually. You got the towel out of the water. Drop it on the ice!
This is a very convoluted way of melting ice. Welcome to Adventure Games!
Messing with people? We're gonna take you down, man!
I'll just sit here and be miserable while you do whatever it is you have to do.
Finn, hold off. I think something's going on here.
All right!
Cool!
Cool.
Man, he's really hurting. We should find out what's going on.
I've never seen him this depressed. Let's talk to him.
Ice King, we need to ask you some questions.
Go ahead. Ask anything you want. I got nothing but time.
What are you doing living in the woods?
Well, I was away from the Ice Kingdom for a while on a book tour. Somebody invited me to do a reading of my entire Fiona and Cake series. Can you believe it?
Oh, man.
No.
Oh, Well, anyway, the nice lady that called me to arrange the tour didn't meet me. After a couple of days, I went back to the Ice Kingdom and found out I'd been kicked out.
This place is seriously nasty, dude.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? I'm a hobo now.
People have been talking about a hairy beast that's terrorizing them lately. Is that you?
Well, I guess I am a little hairy, but I've been thinking of getting a body wax.
Huh.
Ew! Just tell us why you've been stealing stuff and messing with people.
I was hungry. And lonely. So very lonely.
Kicked down? Why?
Somebody anonymously tipped off Pillow Mint Butler that I left my kingdom abandoned.
God, that guy.
So a new leader had to be appointed in my place.
Pillow Mint Butler. The guy who helped select Nightmare Princess to rule the Nightmare Kingdom.
Yeah, that's the guy. Anyway, he said he's in the process of installing a princess to take over the Ice Kingdom. He picked Lumpy Space Princess. She was the only one available on short notice.
LSP in charge of a kingdom sounds like a bad idea. She'd be even worse than you are at ruling a kingdom.
Thanks, I guess.
Maybe we can fix this. What can we do to help?
Oh, thanks, bro. But I don't know if there's anything you could... Hey, wait. You might not be able to get my kingdom back, but you can help. This is a chance for us to live together at the treehouse again. Three bros living together, having fun. The three Amigue bros. What do you say?
No. We'll get your kingdom back. Finn and Jake Investigations is on the case.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll just ice myself back in my tree cave and wait for you guys to do your thing. Alone. Cold. Hairy.
Alright, Ice King. Huh. You can stay with us.
Later,
just until
Jason.
We sort this out and get your kingdom back.
Really? Great! Just let me collect my stuff.
I think you can leave it. We got plenty of garbage at home.
Whatevs! This'll be so much fun! Dibs on Finn's bed!
I regret this already.
Well, as long as he carries pizza with him, all will be fine.
I'm so glad you let me stay here. I never told you when I was staying here before, but I really envy you guys.
Sure. No problem, Ice King.
But there's always room for improvement.
Ice King, you want to get your kingdom back, you have to let me and Jake go and investigate what's happening.
Yeah, sure. Don't let me keep you. You do what you gotta do.
Great. We'll just be going now.
Just as soon as we get things ironed out here on the home front. When you're ready, let me know. I've got a detailed list.
Finn, he's never gonna let us leave.
I know, man. We gotta think of something. Guess we should start by finding out what he wants.
Oh, good. You guys are ready to get started. Here's my list.
Pickles, private guest suite, movie night, hey.
An invitation to movie night? Huh, that seems reasonable.
Great, I get first pick. Basic Mortality, season 2. It's 22 episodes, so you better have plenty of popcorn.
Huh. That's cool, I haven't seen that season yet.
Oh, it's great. The lady detective dies in episode 15. It's really sad. I cried and cried. Oops, spoiler alert. Hey. Sigh.
A sandwich? Well, that doesn't seem so tough.
But it's gotta be a good sandwich with lots of meat and cheese and mustard. Oh, and olives. The green kind, not the black kind. Black kind are nasty.
Okay! But we're kinda low on groceries. If you want, Jake and me can go to the grocery kingdom and...
Oh, that's okay. I don't wanna make you run out on my account. We can get back to the sandwich later.
Huh.
A jar of Prismo's pickles? Sorry, man. I ate the last one of those a while ago.
Then why is there a full jar under Jake's pillow?
Jake! You've been bogarting a jar of Prismo pickles? That's low, bro.
Maybe we should circle back to the pickle thing later.
Your own guest suite? What the... Dude! We don't have a guest suite!
Way ahead of you. I've already called the contractors. They start the build out next week. Meanwhile, I'll just crash on your bed.
My bed? Where am I supposed to sleep?
Well, this place is lousy with sofas. You can pick whichever one you want. I'm easy.
Gee, thanks. Let's see if there's anything else.
At least he didn't invite you to share the bed.
A princess? Ice King, we are not gonna help you kidnap princesses.
Yeah, I thought that might be a sticking point. But I'm so lonely. How about a play date like last time?
I don't know. Abracadano's been through a lot lately. Probably pretty tired.
Oh, not him. He's a donkus anyway. I miss Gunter. Can you invite Gunter to come over? If I had Gunter to keep me company, all the other stuff on the list could wait.
Huh.
Really? Well, I guess we can give him a call.
Finn, Gunter will wreck the place. He breaks bottles. About half our coolest stuff is in bottles.
Don't worry. We don't have to really invite Gunter over. We just need to fool Ice King into thinking Gunter is here. We can come up with something. We're on it, Ice King! One playdate with Gunter coming up!
This will only end well.
Looks like BMO's trying to build a new record player. We have to do something to distract him so we can leave. We should probably solve the current case before we start another one. Tick, tick, tick. White paint.
This will only end well.
Maybe you should get a real bed. I can't sleep in Jake's bed. I wouldn't fit. Yep, that's where I sleep. Nah, I'm not tired.
Furry creature terrorizing people in the forest. In Stodgy's opinion, this is just to distract us from...
That radio really needs an antenna. I think Dad would be proud of us, Jake. No Wonder Eye, by Lake. That's BMO's favorite song. I bet that'll cheer him up.
Paintbrushes? We hardly ever paint.
Just for certain situations.
Squeaky!
Hey, can a bro get a foot rub here?
No.
Youch! I have to stop touching hot stuff.
I'm hungies. Somebody want to make me a sandwich?
Finn, don't you have better things to do? No, thank you. Maybe later.
Well, looks fairly Gunter-shaped. Ah, there it is.
Ready to paint something white? Nah, man, you should use a clean brush when you change colors.
Oh, damn it.
Ready to paint something black?
I want to see it painted. Painted black.
Not now, Finn. BMO is still cranky.
BMO does not need that at the moment.
Stop messing with BMO!
But I want to help you. Help you help me. Here, listen to this music.
No, thank you. Maybe later.
Well, damn it. Maybe I need to find the boombox.
I can't believe Ice King left any food!
I'm not gonna use that coffee. That was wasted. That's a really good place to keep our bubble collection.
Oh, I suppose I could try talking to BMO.
Hey, BMO. You want Ice King out of here, right?
Of course. Ice King smells funny, and he calls BMO Nectar.
Yeah. Well, me and Jake have to find a way to get Ice King his kingdom back, but he won't let us leave. We need your help.
Yay! BMO loves to help.
How do you feel about costumes?
BMO loves wearing costumes.
Do you like penguins?
Yes, penguins are very cute and they waddle when they walk, like a BMO.
You like to play, right?
Of course! BMO is a game machine, in a very literal sense.
Great, here's the deal. We want you to dress up like Gunther and go on a play date with Ice King. It's only for a few hours, so me and Finn can go out and find a way to get Ice King out of our house for good.
I see. No.
Aw, come on, BMO! Take one for the team!
Take another one for the team.
No! You and Jake left me out of your detective agency, and you brought a smelly dunkus to live in our home. BMO is cranky. Maybe if BMO was in a better mood, BMO would help.
All right, we get it. Come on, Jake. Let's see if we can find something to cheer up BMO so he'll help us. Hey, BMO! I think we found something that will cheer you up.
No and I! This is BMO's favorite! Put it in! Dance, dance, dance!
I don't hear anything. And I got dog ears. I can hear real good.
BMO is using internal earphones. Okay, Finn. BMO is in a good mood now. I will dress as a penguin and play with the smelly Ice King.
You're the best, BMO! We'll get started when we have all the stuff for the costume.
Yeah, let's see. We're gonna need a couple of brushes, some black and white paint, something to make a beak.
Oh, a beak?
And some fake eyes. Gunther's got those big old bug eyes.
Ah, damn. Glue, that's a good start. A beak and eyes.
We have a great view of the pond and stuff. Guess the water nymphs are sleeping.
Well, so much for that.
You ever get an itch way down there where you can't reach? Yowza, that is itchy.
Don't even ask.
Let it go. Flame Princess just isn't into you.
Aww.
All's quiet in the Candy Kingdom.
Staring at the Ice Kingdom ain't helping us to get the Ice King back there.
Just checking to make sure Flame Prince, the Fire Kingdom is okay.
What are you looking for, man? We go to the Candy Kingdom all the time.
Guys, we're out of milk and food.
It's no time for a nap, dude. We got stuff to do.
Yep, nothing but junk.
Is any of it useful, Chunk?
Very old socks. We've also heard that the Ice King is missing, and that the Ice Kingdom is about...
Jake. Thank you. Where I keep my weapons?
Oh boy, this place is getting funky. Oh wait, that's me.
Not here. All right, back here. Yeah. Gold foil game card.
Sturdy. Yikes!
Now that it's rolled and glued, the card looks kind of like a little party hat or a beak. Looks just like a tiny beak. Perfect. You have got some painting skills.
Finn, don't you have better things to do?
Don't forget under his arms.
Eyes, eyes, eyes. What could be the eyes?
Loot!
Aw, yeah.
I will wait here patiently while you make Beemo look like a penguin. Doesn't have time to play.
Damn.
right. I've had enough caffeine today.
Meat man meatballs. They're the best. Kind of look like eyes when they're old like those are.
Well, there we go. Great. Here you go.
Voila! Two penguin peepers.
Hey, look who came over for a play date.
Wink.
Gunter, Daddy's missed you so much.
Oh, sweetie, we are going to have so much fun. There's so much to do here. I bet these guys must have, like, 1,000 bottles.
Yay! I mean, wink.
All right. Now we can get out of here and start investigating. We got to get Ice King back to his kingdom ASAP.
After that intermission, on to Lumpy Ice Princess.
I'm sorry, Finn and Jake. The law is very clear in situations like these.
But somebody tricked Ice King into leaving. A tour to promote his Fiona and Cake books? No way that's legit.
Seriously, have you read those things?
Hey, those books are great. Quit trying to mess things up and wreck me getting my own kingdom.
Princess, come on. You know this is a bad idea.
I don't know, Finn. I mean, when it comes to picking a responsible ruler for a kingdom, LSP certainly wouldn't be my first choice. Maybe not even one of my top 10. Or 50.
Hey!
No offense, but I'd be lying if I said it wouldn't be better to have somebody less, well, creepy and kidnappy ruling the Ice Kingdom.
You hear that? I'm not creepy!
We don't want Ice King as a permanent house guest. Isn't there anything we can do?
I'm afraid not. Pending the results of the 3 honorable deeds, the coronation will proceed as planned.
3 honorable what now?
I can explain in detail if you'd like to discuss it, but the deeds are a mere formality. Nobody has ever failed to complete them properly. I'm sorry, but the law is the law.
Stupid law!
Gentlemen, I am quite busy, but I shall help if I can.
Okay.
You said something about 3 noble deeds. What's up with that?
When a princess is to be installed in an expedited manner, as is the case here, she must first prove her worthiness. She does so by completing 3 tasks that a princess might be expected to perform in the course of her duties.
Does one of the tasks have legs?
What's the scoop on these deeds? What does a princess-to-be have to do?
All princesses must perform the same basic deeds. Throw a lovely party, help a lovelorn couple find happiness, and do a favor for a friend in need. All basic skills that any princess must be able to accomplish.
When does LSP have to do her noble deeds?
Oh, she has already completed them. I simply haven't had enough time to evaluate them yet. So much to do, you know?
Huh.
What kind of party did LSP have to throw?
There is a young marshmallow child who is having a birthday today. Lumpy Space Princess's task was simply to provide a cake that would make the child's party a memorable one.
Helping a lovelorn couple? What's that all about?
Many people need a bit of a push to take that first step and become a couple. In this case, I tasked LSP with delivering an invitation to the coronation from Dr. Donut to Nurse Poundcake.
So, like matchmaking, huh? Totally unrelated, but have you ever met Flame Princess?
Finn, focus!
We'll talk later. LSP isn't usually the doing favors for friends type. What did you ask her to do?
A visiting dignitary from the Fire Kingdom, a Mr. Cinnamon Bun, is in the Candy Kingdom for the big event.
All this food sounds so good right now.
He needed someone to walk his pet Firewolf while he got ready for the coronation. LSP was to provide that service.
So what happens if LSP donked up her noble deeds? Does that mean she doesn't get the job?
Oh my, yes. If she, as you say, donked up any of the 3 noble deeds, or were to show incompetence, she would be removed from consideration.
Would it be okay if me and Jake check up on things? Talk to the people LSP did stuff for and see how she did?
That would, in fact, be a great help to me. I have so much to do in preparation for the coronation. Should you and your stretchy dog friend find that Lumpy Space Princess has performed inadequately, please bring it to my attention.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan. Thanks, Pillowman Butler. We should track down that marshmallow kid, Nurse Poundcake, and Cinnamon Bun right away and see how LSP did.
Yeah, no way she did all this stuff right. Ice King will be out of our house and back in charge of the Ice Kingdom in no time.
Balloons with physics.
He looks really busy. You probably shouldn't bother him anymore.
Lumpy Space Princess, we need to talk to you about your three noble deeds.
Yeah, whatever. I totally nailed those.
Come on, controller. Respond.
Tell us about the Marshmallow Kid's birthday party.
Okay, so I was supposed to bake him cake, but, like, baking is really hard and you need ingredients and stuff, and I was super busy. So I just jammed together some candy people and stuff I found on the ground and made a cake. It was awesome!
Huh. That's not awesome, LSP. That's horrible!
He's just a stupid kid. It's not like he'll notice. It's not like you could do any better.
Tell us about helping Nurse Poundcake and Dr. Donut.
Yeah, the donut doctor guy? He gave me this sad, pathetic note full of mushy stuff, and he wanted me to give it to her and stuff. But I'm a lady, and I just know that the cake nurse doesn't want a whiny guy like that all up in her lumps. Not delivering that note was the best help I could give her.
But what happened to the note?
I don't know! I grabbed a snack in the kitchen and left and... Oh my god, do you expect me to remember everything? This is my big day! I have stuff on my mind, Finn!
Huh.
So what about doing a favor for a friend? How'd you nail that one?
That one was super easy. Wolves are complicated, so I just totally decided to outsource it. There's a bunch of people with nothing to do down near the tavern. One of those guys said he'd walk the Cinnamon Guy's wolf.
You gave Cinnamon Bun's pet to some bum?
I'm not stupid, Jake. I didn't give him to a bum. I lent him to a bum. And he said he's totally gonna take the wolf back to Cinnamon Bun when he's done walking him.
You don't say.
All right, LSP. That's it for now. But we might be back later, so stay here.
Yeah, bye. Whatever.
It's locked.
Everything's here. All presents and accounted for. Get it? Never mind.
Wow, that's a lot of gifts. Wonder if they're all for the coronation.
That door leads out to the hallway.
It's Dr. Donut! Man, he looks pretty antsy.
Finn! Jake! Oh, what a day I'm having.
Why so blue, Dr. D?
You'd be upset too if you didn't have a date for the coronation.
I don't, and I'm not, but whatevs. Why didn't you invite Nurse Poundcake to the coronation like you said you would?
What? I did invite her. Oh, this is terrible. Pillowmint Butler told me he would have Lumpy Space Princess deliver my invitation note personally. What could have happened to it?
Just as we suspected. Don't worry, Dr. Donut. Ben and Jake are on the case. We'll get things patched up between you and Nurse Poundcake.
Thank you, Finn. I sure hope you can clear this up.
That's enough cotton candy to last, like, a year!
Or a day, you know. It is all CC.
It's one of those spray can things. You can suck up and spray liquid with it.
Yoink.
That's enough cotton candy to last, like, a year!
Yeah, it's like at the tree and not whatever this is.
They're repairing the wall. With cake! Squishy! If I try to remove it with my hand, I'll tear it apart.
Thank you. Oh, Finn, Jake, I'm sorry. I'm too depressed to talk right now.
Why sublime, Nurse P?
I don't think Dr. Donut likes me anymore.
Why do you think Dr. Donut doesn't like you? I thought you were pretty close.
I did too, but he was supposed to invite me to be his date to the coronation, and he never did.
Are you sure? Maybe there's been some sort of misunderstanding.
The gossip was that he was sending an invitation note and that Lumpy Space Princess was delivering it personally. But she never came! He must have changed his mind.
Dude, this smells like a classic Lumpy Space Princess screw-up. We gotta tell Pillman Butler. This could be the thing that keeps LSP from taking over the Ice Kingdom.
Yeah, but we gotta fix things between Nurse Poundcake and Dr. Donut first.
Do we really?
I'm sure things are fine, Nurse P. What can we do to reassure you?
I won't be satisfied until I see Dr. Donut's note. If you find it, I'll know everything is fine between us.
No problem. Me and Jake will find that note.
Hi, snail.
You ever get the feeling there's more to these snails than meets the eye? This is gonna be an awesome party.
That marshmallow kid is really sad. We should find out what's wrong.
Finn! Jake! My birthday party is ruined!
Ruined, you say?
What happened? Why are you so upset?
One of Lumpy Space Princess's noble deeds was to throw me a great birthday party. She totally dunked it up.
What happened to that cake?
It was awful. LSP brought a homemade cake, but she made it out of garbage and candy people.
People!
It attacked my friends. The banana guards had to knock it unconscious.
Wow.
Jake! When Pillman Butler hears how bad LSP screwed this thing up, he'll have to reconsider putting her in charge of the Ice Kingdom.
So is that like human alchemy?
To help this poor kid.
LSP made a chimera?
We don't want you to have chimera a lousy cake? Birthday party, Marshmallow Kid. What can we do to fix it?
Well, if it wouldn't be too much trouble, could you guys make me a new cake? A better one? One that isn't, you know, alive?
Could we kill the old one?
You got it, Marshmallow Kid! Me and Jake will make you the best birthday cake we've ever made!
The first birthday cake we've ever made. So it'll maybe be good. But we can promise that it won't be alive. Probably.
Alright, Jake. We're gonna need a cake plate, a cake,
like,
some frosting.
My god, kid doesn't even appreciate
cake. And some cool
bling
to top it all off. Let's get started! Mr. Cream Puff looks upset.
Finn and Jake. Just look at that horrible cake LSP made for the party. We need a new one. That cake looks horrible. But at least it's not alive anymore.
Anymore.
That cake is so nasty, I think I might hurl.
Who was put into the cake?
Cinnamon Bun, what's the matter?
Oh, Finn, Jake! You gotta help me. Jake 2 is missing.
Uh-oh.
Who's Jake 2 again?
You know, Jake 2, my pet firewolf. I named him after you, Jake, because you and me are such good friends.
Oh, yeah.
Aw, man, what happened to him?
Well, Lumpy Space Princess was supposed to take him for a walk while I was getting ready for the coronation thing. But she gave him to some stranger to do it for her. She said wolves are complicated, but I think she's just lazy.
Wolves are complicated.
Jake, LSP really messed this up. Pillman Butler needs to know about this, but not until we help Cinnamon Bun. How can we help Cinnamon Bun?
You guys have got to find Jake too and bring him back to me. He's gonna be scared all alone. Firewolves start burning stuff when they're scared.
Don't worry, man. We'll bring him back safe and sound. fountain looks so tasty, I could just drink it all up.
I'll take that for no reason. Hi.
Hey, what's up? You must be new around here.
Hey, yeah. Name's Sunny.
Hi, Sunny. We're Finn and Jake, adventurers and investigators. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, same here. Later.
Yeah, see ya. Sunny seems nice enough. Doesn't talk much. I don't think anybody lives here. Nobody I'd want to meet anyway.
Finn? Jake?
Wonder why somebody'd leave a perfectly good sofa on the street. I don't think anybody lives here. Nobody I'd want to meet anyway.
Well, there's a good...
That's mine!
Bad cookie.
Cookie guy looks angry.
Go away! Busy ignoring you!
Digging around in trash cans isn't my idea of fun. Not that I don't do it from time to time.
Huh.
Hot. Fire. Keep him warm. And burning and lighting stuff.
Burn the entire candy kingdom to the ground.
Somebody took the wheels. Sheesh, this is a bad part of town.
Am I seriously walking down a dark alleyway? In the wrong section of town?
Sounds like Dr. J and Jake 2 are behind that door. Locked. And it's made of tempered licorice steel.
Damn.
Nah, I don't think so.
Hmm.
How do I get into these situations? Go away! I'm busy ignoring you!
Finn? Jake?
I thought I could get the water from the fountain and then use that to put out the trash fire, but maybe not.
Don't stick your hand in the punch, Finn, it's rude!
That's some tasty looking punch! Bet it's super sugary. Sure is gonna take a long time to open all of those. There's a great view of the Candy Kingdom from here.
Man, they really got these balloon physics down.
Lumpy Space Princess, we need to talk to you about your three noble deeds.
Yeah, whatever, I totally nailed those.
All right, LSV, that's it for now. But we might be back later, so stay here.
Yeah, bye. Whatever.
PB has a lot of books. Probably all science stuff.
Definitely locked.
This controller messes up from time to time.
Hands off the science stuff, dude. Science is not your thing.
PB's stove is nicer than ours.
I got a spatula.
Water. I don't think so.
Quit messing with that.
Cookbooks. We should exchange recipes with PB sometime. It's Dr. Donut's note to Nurse Poundcake. We gotta deliver it to her.
That'll do.
Eggs. That reminds me. Do we still have a chicken?
That could be the base layer for a cake. Nice.
There we go. Progress. Slow progress.
Nurse Poundcake, look what we found.
A note from Dr. Donut inviting me to the coronation. Oh, Finn, Jake, thank you. I was so worried he had asked someone else to go with him. Now, whatever will I wear?
All right.
Yeah.
Why would I do that?
That ain't working, dude.
That's not working.
Damn it.
You wouldn't hurt me, would ya? Man, this ain't even a sugar cone!
Dig 2 is in there, all right. But how are we gonna get inside? That did exactly...
If only we could eat our way inside.
Why would I do that?
Note to self, never get a pet!
I don't think you're gonna find anything useful in there, dude. This is gonna be an awesome party! Well, that door leads into PB's castle.
Thank you.
Doesn't seem safe to have this stuff around food. Nah, I don't think so.
Give it up, man.
I don't think so.
You're wasting water, Finn.
I want to collect the water. Damn it.
Bet there's not a single recipe in any of those cookbooks that doesn't have sugar in it.
Cheese.
Wow! Food that isn't candy or cake.
Shield on the wall near Lumpy Space Princess, you say? This shield isn't near her at all.
I don't need a shield now, but I'll find a use for it. Kind of a weird selection of weapons.
Well, that combination ain't working.
I can't combine those.
That combination definitely ain't working. That door leads out to the hallway.
This door goes to the courtyard.
Wait a minute. Maybe I can talk to the doctor. And maybe he'll give me something. Except he's not here anymore. Well, never mind.
That won't work.
Well, that was fun. Please respond, controller. Stop disconnecting on me. Alright, well, I got the base for a cake. And I got a shield, and I got a diamond. And, a feather. Not entirely sure how these will all come to play. Wait, what? Oh, now I got a rocket, too. I know I can't get water from the fountain I tried. Oh, time to light the rocket. In the fire. What could possibly go wrong?
You can't light that until it has a fuse.
Oh, come on.
Now, just stay calm. You got about 2 seconds before I punch you in the face.
How about this guy? He seems to have a short fuse.
So, what brings you to this lovely part of town today?
Not that it's any of your business, but I'm waiting for the tavern to open. I need me a nice sugary beverage!
You haven't by chance seen a firewolf around here, have you?
Who's asking?
Me. I just asked you.
Oh, yeah. Well, just so happens I might have seen one in a basement nearby. Or maybe I didn't. You never can tell.
So, what you got over there? Rope or something?
Yeah!
It's my new rope belt! Just got it!
I sure would like to have a belt that nice. What do you want for it?
It ain't for sale! But if you want to trade, you can get me a sugary drink. Cola, punch, whatever! I'd give anything for a sugary drink. Man, I am an angry, angry cookie!
Time for a punch. Yes. If only I could have done this before.
Good thinking. Now we can take the punch to Cookie Guy.
Don't know why it's in a spray can, but whatever.
Open wide.
What the? Oh, yeah! That was some tasty sugary punch! I'm almost not angry now! Deal's a deal. Go ahead and take the rope. It's not really a belt. I made that part up! I don't wear pants!
Hooray. Damn it, controller.
Nice fuse! Now we can light this baby!
It's a shame to just burn it up after getting it, but whatever. Let's see what happens.
The fuse is lit and it's gonna explode soonish. Now what?
Oh.
Nice, Firewolf!
Fuck if I know. Huh.
Now just stand back and watch the fireworks! Nice!
Who's a good boy? Girl? Thing? Jeez, never thought I'd be glad to see you guys!
Having a problem, Dr. J?
That actually looks good in 3D.
I want this firewolf just like the lumpy broad told me, but that didn't tire him out. So I brought him down here and started playing fetch with a broom. Now he wants me to keep playing and I can't get rid of him. He'll burn the whole place down if I don't get him out of here.
Firewolves do love playing fetch.
Well, find him something more interesting to fetch so he'll leave me alone.
We should help him. Hey, if we can figure out something more interesting for Jake 2 to fetch, he'll probably follow us back to Cinnamon Bun.
How about a shield? I don't know.
Just distract the firewolf already.
Nah, I don't think so.
That ain't working, dude.
Fetch a feather. Do it.
Hey, Jake 2, check this out.
Handlebars.
Good boy. Okay, Jake, let's get Jake 2 back to Cinnamon Bun. Hey, Cinnamon Bun, look who we found.
Jake 2! Finn. Jake, thank you for finding my firewolf! That's what I get for trusting Lumpy Space Princess. She's irresponsible.
Mathematical! Sweet! I'm sure glad we could help him find his firewolf.
What's left? Oh yes, the cake. The horrible, horrible cake.
Forget it, dude. Have you seen how many sofas we've got at home? We don't need another one.
But this one is made of candy of some form. I still have the handlebars. Can't go down there anymore.
Dude, you don't know where that junk's been! That did exactly nothing.
Why would I do that?
Get it up, man.
Damn it.
Now you're pushing your luck!
It'd be cool to have a cupcake house. I bet we could rent this one cheap.
Finn, Jake.
Finn and Jake, just look at that horrible cake LSP made for the party. We need a new one.
I have part of one.
There! That'll make a good cake plate. Now for the cake.
The perfect start to a perfect cake. Or at least, a better one than LSP's.
I don't think so.
Quit messing with that.
That's not working.
Jake, be a cake.
Give it up, man.
I don't think Mr. Cream Puff wants me to squeeze him. I could cut the frosting out, but nah.
Why?
But oddly tasty looking. At least we have some frosting now.
Well, there's that.
Bloop! You might think it's frosting, but it's not. Almost done, I think. Looks good. Now it just needs a little bling. I'm sure glad we could help him find his fire wolf.
Maybe this diamond that I'm carrying around?
Ta-da!
What aha!
Birthday cake. What do you think, Marshmallow Kid? Pretty nice, huh?
Yes! That's way better than that nasty thing LSP made. Thanks, Finn and Jake.
Glad to help. All right, Jake, that's that. We fixed all of LSP's noble deed screw-ups. Time to let Pillamint Butler know what a bad job she did.
I'm sure it will work exactly like that.
No way he'll put her in charge of the Ice Kingdom after he hears what a mess she made of everything.
Pillamint Butler, Jake and me are finally back. And man, oh man, are you gonna want to hear about this. What the?
By the power vested in me, by the Candy Kingdom and the King of
Ooh, uh-huh.
I pronounce you Princess of the Ice Kingdom.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
But how? We have evidence. LSP didn't complete her noble deeds.
Really? Well, my records show that all three of Lumpy Space... excuse me. Ice Kingdom Princess's noble deeds were completed impeccably.
What? No! She totally docked them up! Me and Jake were the ones who completed the deeds and helped our friends.
Well, I'm afraid I can't corroborate your story, young man. And at any rate, it's much too late.
Ha! In your face, Finn and Jake!
Yes. Well, if you will come with me, Your Highness, there is a reception with light refreshments in the courtyard.
No lumpin' way! I got my own kingdom now, Pillow Guy. I'm gonna rule it! Lumpy Ice Princess out!
Aw, man! I guess we're gonna have Ice King as a permanent roomie.
No way, man. This isn't over. Let's give her a day or two and then head up to the Ice Kingdom and look around.
All right, but I'm taking the sofa tonight. Ice King snores.
Lumpy Ice Princess.
What? Glad we came right from the coronation. There wouldn't be anything left of the Ice Kingdom if we'd have waited a few days like you'd wanted.
What? There's LSP. I have got to know how she managed to mess everything up so fast.
Finn, Jake, oh my glob, I'm so glad you're here.
Glad we're here? The last thing you said to us was in your face, Finn and Jake.
Whatever. Are we gonna talk about your hurt feelings all day, or are you gonna listen to my problems?
All right. What's wrong, LSP? Why is this place such a mess?
It's these lumpin' penguins. They're such little drama queens. You know how much I hate that. And they stole my phone, broke a vase, and stole my special key. I need that stuff to rule my kingdom.
Uh-huh.
A broken vase? That doesn't seem very important.
That's because you don't understand love, Finn. I set up this totally romantic dinner so that Gunter could pop the question to Gundalina. But stupid Gunter smashed the vase that the roses were in, and the whole thing is totally ruined!
Yeah, but how is that...
I need a new vase for the roses! Find me a new Lumpin' vase for the roses!
Alright, jeez. They took your phone? What's up with that?
Okay, so it was Ginthy who stole my phone. She's probably using it to gossip to Gunthy about Gunter.
Uh-huh.
Gunter is gonna propose to Gunthalina, even though Gundy is, like, totally in love with Gunter.
Huh?
Aren't you listening, Fen? I need my phone back. How am I supposed to brag to Melissa about how I totally have my own kingdom without my phone?
Find your phone. Got it.
So, what about this stolen key?
Do I have to explain everything? I ate all 20 pizzas we ordered for breakfast this morning, which is totally my right as princess. But Gunter is, like, all mad and stuff because he didn't get any, and he took this really important special key from me. Now he won't give it back until he gets some pizza!
Another pizza quest! We've got some experience in that department. Yeah, I think we can get your key back.
So, if we find all this stuff, can we talk about how much you messed up and how Ice King should be put back in charge of the Ice Kingdom?
Yeah, whatever. Why are you still here? Get my Lumpin' stuff!
Ugh.
Then this will help us deal with Gunter.
Squirty squirt bottle.
Water.
This castle has a lot of design features, dude. They threw in everything but the... Oh, there it is.
Gunter's just standing there with LSP's Princess Scepter. Weird.
No, dude, don't squirt Gunter when he hasn't done anything wrong. I doubt there are any vases around here. But maybe a bottle would do. I bet there's a bottle in that recycling bin up there that we could use.
Yeah, what? Gunter? Dang it!
Man, we're never gonna get a bottle with Gunter smashing all of them.
Yeah, what? Gunter? Dang it!
Just had to.
Bad Gunter! No more smashing bottles!
Quack, 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 quack. Nice work, Finn. That showed him. Wonder why she carved "For my prince" on her scepter.
I think that was probably the Ice King's scepter.
Phew! That's the hardest we've ever worked for an empty bottle.
Here's a vase, I guess. Enjoy!
Oh my god! Now everything's perfect! Gunthalina, check out this awesome diamond ring! Gunter has something he wants to ask you. Oh, he's too shy. I'll ask for him. Gunter wants to know if you'll take his flipper in marriage.
Quack.
What? Gunthalina says she only wants to be friends. I can't believe she dropped the F-bomb. If I was you, I would be totally embarrassed. Wow.
What just happened?
Dude, I don't even know.
You guys don't mind if I borrow this, do you? Thanks. You know, I don't think those two are ever gonna be interested in getting married.
Well, that happened.
I can't reach the old underwear, and I don't think I want to. Ice King's old undies. Looks like the elastic still has some stretch in it.
Man, when's the last time Ice King changed his sheets?
Bender Bending Rodriguez.
don't do that! You don't want your sword smelling like Ice King's stank booty! Whoa, dude, nice lift! That thing must be twice as heavy as you!
Hey! I bet we could see our house from here!
Blech! This place needs a visit from the housekeeping kingdom. Stat!
A leftover slice of pizza! Still looks somewhat edible. Ew, mushy! Hope that penguin who stole LSP's key isn't particular with pizza freshness.
But then again, pizza is pizza.
That didn't work.
We need something to weigh down that counterweight so the bridge won't sink.
I don't think so.
Before I even had the scepter.
Quit messing with that.
Oh, well, never mind.
Whoa, dude, nice lift! That thing must be twice as heavy as you.
Yeah, so maybe we should move it.
Those are some heavy looking dumbbells. You know?
If I needed my scepter right now, I'd be holding it already.
Well, fine then. This is kind of cool and trippy what they did with the ice here. I'm just trying to imagine the coding that went into showing this display.
Suppose you just want to give me the phone? No? Didn't think so.
Hey, I'm impressed by the little things. Shut up. I like the detail. The little thoughts that count.
That's not working.
I'll grab him, but not barehanded. Gonna need some industrial strength gloves first.
Well, damn. How about a handlebar?
Well, those things can't be combined.
Never mind.
I can't combine those.
Not even a level 100 ninja could break through that barrier barehanded.
Or if I use the magic scepter.
Nah, I don't think so.
Or not.
Not gonna work.
How about a sword?
That's stronger than the last barrier. My sword won't cut through it.
It's like an episode of Inuyasha.
Let's see if this barrier can stand up to a diamond.
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy.
I never get tired of looking at Ice King's ninja weapon collection.
Weeb.
I'm sure a Force of Blizzard scroll will come in handy.
Bikini Assassin, Five Knuckle Romance, and Gunter Toy?
The Art of Frijitsu, the source of all Ice Ninja knowledge.
Nah, man, we don't have time to play Ice Ninja right now.
Ice King should really turn that off. He's wasting power.
Bet those gauntlets would protect your hands from just about anything.
Including underwear.
Gauntlets are handy. Get it? Handy?
Ha!
This Stars of Frozen Rain scroll is definitely going to be useful.
Okay, I guess I can grab Ice King's undies now, but I'm not gonna like it.
That's Gunter, the penguin that has LSP's key. Hey, Gunter! How about you save us some trouble and toss us the key?
Whack!
It's no use, man. We're gonna have to trade some pizza for the key, like LSP said.
I can't throw the pizza up there.
Yeah, you can.
What were you thinking trying to combine those?
That you could carry it?
Why would I do that?
Oh, never mind.
Ew! A pair of Ice King's old underwear. Can't believe they're not all stretched out of shape. He's always got his panties in a bunch. Ew! Man! I can still feel him through the gloves!
What do I do with these?
Nope, those things don't combine. Hole. Could probably stick something in it. Nah, I don't think so.
Right idea, but I don't think the handlebars will do us any good on their own.
Can you tell us an adventure game?
Kinda looks like a slingshot.
Maybe there's a way to use something you stick in that hole for whatever. That's gotta be the grossest slingshot I've ever seen.
So now we use it with the pizza.
Hey, Gunter!
Because we can't just have Jake give him the pizza slice.
Ew! I can't believe he's gonna eat that gross pizza! Especially after it touched Ice King's underwear!
Whatevs, we got the key. That's all that matters. Algebraic!
Cool!
Literally cool! Let's get out of here. What's this?
Looks like a door to somewhere, but it's iced over.
I'd like to thank Rube Goldberg, the inventor of the adventure game genre. Thank you for all your years of hard work.
My special key! Oh yeah! I can almost taste his sweet pouty lips already.
What?
Yeah! Wait, huh?
Good thinking, Finn. I should be heavy enough to keep the bridge up.
I should be able to cross the bridge now.
That works too.
I'll take that phone, thanks.
Quack. Quack.
Quack.
My phone! Thanks, Finn. Now I can call Melissa and tell her how awesome it is to have your own kingdom. In your face, Melissa! That's it! I finally have everything I need to make him real!
Huh? What are you talking about? We need to talk about Ice King.
You talk about Ice King. It's time for me to meet my prince.
What's she talking about?
I don't know, man, but it doesn't sound good. We better follow her.
Follow her to the one place that I couldn't go. Right? Maybe? Assumably?
Check it out! That iced-over door is open now. LSP must have gone that way.
Dude, check out Gunter. What's he doing? And what's that thing he's wearing?
I don't know, but he's using it to summon enemies. LSP must have told him to stop us. Guess it's combat time.
Huh. Ice cubes! My sense of depth is really off in this area. I have the power. Ow.
We totally owned those guys.
You said it, dude. We got tons of loot. Doesn't get much better than that.
Come on, Jake. Let's follow Gunter. He'll probably lead us right to LSP.
Let's leave the underwear there.
Giant block of ice. That's a summoning square. You have to stand on one to cast spells. Stars of frozen rain!
No good.
Force of Blizzard!
Hey.
Star
showers of frozen rain!
This reminds me of a puzzle.
Ugh.
Why does he even have this in the Ice Kingdom?
Force of Blizzard! Stars of frozen rain!
What, I can't just push it over there? I see. Hey Jake, you wanna stand there? No? Okay, fine.
Stars of frozen rain!
It'd be great if they made the puzzle so you don't even need the other two blocks.
Stars of frozen rain!
My bad. Oh, and I need a block over there too. Oh, bugger. Oh, well, there's that. Well, this make you go off the edge.
Duh!
I knew it. Fuck.
Force of Blizzard!
bugger. This won't work.
Force of Blizzard!
Yeah, it doesn't help. Blizzard! Well, there's that.
Just open it that way.
No shit.
Closed door. Typical.
Well, now you're just fucking with me, game. Jake, you wanna...
This button must control the counterweights on the doors.
There we go.
That works. But how will Jake get through the door?
I was gonna put it in the doorway, but this works too.
You can't just open it that way.
Of course not.
Another door. Kinda like the last one. Cool!
Yeah!
Thanks for the Brofist, game. I needed that.
Man, what is this place?
This must be the place where Ice King writes and stores his Fiona and Cake fanfiction.
Talk about taking it to the next level. Hey, there she is. LSP, wait up.
Wow.
Why'd you run?
Leave me alone. I'm almost done and I won't let anyone stop me. Stop them, Gunter. What am I paying you for?
Gunter doesn't look very happy.
Yeah, I bet he's gonna summon some more enemies.
Then I guess it's time to kick some serious butt again.
It's combat time. Gnomes. I like how the enemies try to run from you when you combine. Now then, what are you doing?
Almost ready. Almost ready.
LSP, what the heck?
Go away, Finn. I'm almost done. When I finish copying my stories into Ice King's Fiona and Cake books, he'll finally be real.
What are you talking about?
Lumpy Space Prince. He wasn't real because my stories weren't official. But now that he's part of the real Fiona and Cake books, he'll come to life for real. And he'll be all like,
oh, your lumps are so awesome. Let's be together forever.
You just wanted to scribble in Ice King's stupid books? That's why you took over the Ice Kingdom?
Duh, Jake. I made up that stupid book tour so Ice King would go away and leave an opening for a new princess. Come on, who'd want to rule this place? It's really, really cold and it's...
a dump. This kingdom is in total chaos. Finn, it seems you were correct in your assessment of Lumpy Space Princess's ability to rule. I found out that she would have failed her noble deeds if not for you. And look what she's done to the Ice Kingdom. Come, Your Highness.
No, wait! You'll be here any minute! Wait!
Well, guess I'm back in charge. So much for the Fiona and Cake book tour, I guess.
There was no Lumpy book tour, you dumb hole!
Oh.
Quack. Quack.
Investigation complete. Long live the Ice King. Oh.
That will work.
Look! There's a new case available on the ticker type!
Well, new cases there may be that we'll have to wait for next time.
Look! There's a new case available on the ticker tape!
So this has been Investigation 2 of Adventure Time, Finn and Jake Investigations. Thank you all for watching, and you can see more streams like this on our website at videovideo.net. And maybe next time I'll manage to, you know, solve the puzzles faster, but no guarantees at all.